Come on. our hands once were idle.
Now through them does
when the world shall listen.
And when the world shall see.
And when the world remembers. That world will cease to be.
Here in his shrine. That they have forgotten.
Here.
That we might remember.
Here you reclaim.
Far from ourselves.
He grows ever near to us.
Our eyes.
Your hands once were idle. And when the world shall listen.
And when the world remember.
That world will cease to be. Here do you toil. What faithless minds have stolen. Your hands once were idle.
And when the world shall listen.
And when the world shall see.
World.
A
fever must have taken me. What else could explain this?
Must be going mad. But then so must everyone else.
A fever must have taken me.
All Maker
what else could explain
this? You have saved us.
A fever must have taken me. What else could explain this?
This is both fascinating and terrifying.
I pray to the All-Maker that whatever this was, it doesn't happen again.
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
You have prevailed. So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull, and so the Skull shall be allies to you. If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim. I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing. But it may slow his progress. I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this black book. Mirak had this? This does not look like something of the dragon cult. It is a dark thing, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neloth. He came to us some time ago, asking about black books. I believe he knows a great deal about them. Perhaps too much. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here. Maker, shelter you.